Baby girl. Yeehaw.
That is how you do it. That's how you put your socks. Kirby, you're back to introing the vlogs.
Hello.
Are you introing the vlog? Are you being a good girl? Yeah, you are, huh? Guys, I'm starting my vlog back in my house. I don't know why it felt like I was gone for so much longer than I was, but Kirby, you're back. You're a star. You're a great big shining star, huh? Oh, I miss this lock. Oh, I miss this handle. I just miss this little step. And greatest of all, I missed my freaking backyard. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. Last night, I got to sleep in my own bed. I got a great night's watch. Actually, maybe I didn't get the greatest night's rest. I completely forgot that I was in downtown last night till 4 a.m. doing a bunch of crazy stuff. But my friend filmed a lot of it, so I think I'll have that in tomorrow's vlog. We did some crazy stuff last night. I got back at 4 a.m. I told you guys, I can't chill. I can't just like hang out. Greatest of all, I'm back in San Diego and I am back in my backyard.
San Diego.
Just because I haven't gone on my trampoline in so long, I'm gonna do a few warm-up tricks.
Oh, yes, baby.
My legs like compressed. Oh yes. I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. Look, even in my backyard, I got things here that were waiting for me. Remember when I hydro-dipped Maverick's face? Yeah, these are the fidget spinners that we tried to hydro-dip from that same video. So here's the plan for the next few hours. Right now, I am about to catch an Uber so that I can go to SD Rap. I'm gonna pick up my FRS. It's all done. The new trunk is on and I cannot wait to show you guys. He just sent me a photo of it. It's beautiful. Have you ever heard about a YouTube vlogger before?
Have I ever heard about a YouTube
vlogger? Yeah, like what I do. Like, I just explained to you what I do. Have you ever heard of anyone like that?
Yeah, but I don't know names.
Now you can look me up and you can be in the video. You got any shout-outs?
Shout-outs to you, and that is amazing what you're doing.
Thank
oh my
you.
God. I'm proud of you and I don't know you that well.
Thank you so much. I appreciate
Bye,
that.
Honey.
Bye.
Bye.
Safe travels. That was the first time I've ever offered anyone a shout-out. And they shout out me. That lady was so cool. I was explaining to her what I did. She thought it was the coolest thing ever. But like, that's the first person to ever not shout out someone else. You don't know where my car is?
Hey, where's my car?
No, I lost it. I don't have it for so long.
Sorry.
I swear, everyone drives my car but me. I just came to pick it up and I think Lucas is out taking photos of it for like, for their Instagram and stuff. Look who decided to show. Dustin Williams. What's up, bro? Good to see you. I haven't seen in ages. Guys. Dude, he shot the reveal of my GTR.
I did.
Where were you for the FRS? You weren't even here.
I'm here now.
He's here now.
That's what matters.
Bro, you work here now.
I work here now.
Fun. Like, tell us, give us an update.
Okay.
Give us an update on your life.
Timeline right now.
Timeline since you were here in December.
In December. Hustled. Made shit happen. Graduated like 3 weeks ago. Moved out here. Worked for Throttle and SD Rap.
You're killing it. High five. Good job. Just got this brand new tattoo. Is this Casey Neistat inspired?
Casey Neistat inspired.
It's all bumpy too. How old is this? Last night?
This one, no. This one is like a month. Dumour is like a month. This one's about 2 weeks. Dude, he
Why?
Inked me up. I don't know. He had like a heavy hand for this one, dude.
This is like, I wish you guys could feel this, but it's like risen off his arm. I like that. Okay, guys. FRS is finally back. Bro, I haven't seen the new truck. Oh my God. The carbon looks so good. Guys, okay, you're not ready for this. Bro, it looks so good with the diffuser too. All right, ready guys? The new trunk. Ooh, look at this thing. It's so perfect. It complements it so perfectly. Guys, this is the new trunk we waited for so long. I thought we were getting an APR trunk, but then APR like didn't make the trunk. So we had to wait like a few more weeks. And the trunk is finally on, guys. What do you think about it? Let me know in the comments down below. Kylie 2.0 reveal. Part 2. Yeah, I just called my FRS Kylie. So what I meant to say was Nessa 2.0 reveal. Got the new tint, we got the new trunk, and I haven't driven it in ages, and both my cars have been gone.
There you go.
All right, me and Dustin just went and got some food. I didn't really film any of it because, you know, everyone needs food every single day. We just got back. Dustin's from Mississippi and he drove his WRX here. It's like a pretty popular car on YouTube and I've never been in it. So we're gonna go check it out. Dustin Williams, car check, take one, go.
Boom, okay, it's a little effed up right now, but we got a 2015 WRX we got going on here. It's freshly washed, as you can see. Yep, just, you know, scratch up the paint.
No, that was a penis. It's a penis.
Full bolt-ons.
Full bolt-ons, got it.
Full titanium exhaust.
Let's see this intercooler, boy. If this isn't the best front-mounted intercooler I've ever seen, I'm gonna be mad.
Bah!
Intercooler, there, boom. It's beautiful, he wasn't lying. Carbon fiber hood.
Carbon hood, aftermarket front bumper. Let's move to the driver's side.
This ain't no STI, guys. Dylan, sorry, his car works.
You just got roasted, yo!
Oh, yo.
Go ahead and take a seat.
My boy's got one seat. Dustin works for SD Wrap and he's wrapping his WRX a brand new color. I don't know if you guys can't know it yet, but it's gonna be dope. He just showed me. Bro, I can film your car reveal. Boy.
We're doing it.
Only appropriate.
We're doing it.
Oh my god. Okay, Dustin's gonna have a WRX reveal and he's gonna fly me out to SD Wrap and I'm gonna film it. You guys are not ready for this. Hit it. Here we go. WRX ride number one. He's a manual driver. If he had a girlfriend, she would have a boyfriend, is all I'm saying.
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.
Dustin's a little more experienced with the manual driving this than I am, let's say, but you know, I'm good. Oh my god, the turbo noise. Beautiful. Dustin's got the cleanest downshift I've ever seen to sound. Oh, you got it, bro. The alarm. Oh my god, we're whipping right now, guys. There's a new boss in town. Dustin now owns SD Wrap. I'm just kidding. He's showing me this really cool edit he made of the SD Wrap Porsche and my FRS. And it just looks like, just wait. This is like so cool. Just wait till you see this. It's like Fast and Furious.
Wait till we can pause.
Oh. Bro, this is like straight movie. You know you remember Dustin when he made my GTR reveal. Does insane car work. Like this is just... Look at that. Tucker, you like that? You like that, boy? This is Dustin's office over here. This is his office.
This is my little
and this is Lucas's office. Once you get promoted, you'll come here. And then once you get promoted, you go there. But no one's else gonna get promoted there. Look who I found in here. Not you, Bradley. Aww. I found Maverick, okay? By the way, all I'm saying is we might have Maverick fanny packs coming out. That's all I'm saying, we might. We are actually. It's not a might, we definitely are. My fanny pack broke in Spain, guys, but don't worry. Maverick and T-Fox brand fanny packs are coming out soon and they're gonna be so limited. I'm so hyped for them, bro.
We can buy them.
We haven't even told them the theme and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, we can't tell you guys yet, but they're coming, I promise. So, FRS version 2 reveal. We got the tinted windows and then here's a better look at the trunk in the sunlight. Okay, if you guys can just see the detail, I know I showed you guys earlier, but look at the detail on the wrap on the trunk. Like, they just killed it on this. What do you guys think about the wrap on the trunk?
Yeah, so first thing you notice is the detail, like how like perfect this is.
It's like so precise. I didn't influence this at all. Like, they just like said they were gonna wrap the trunk, and I was like, all right. Like, I always trust them, and they do a good job, so.
Oh, it looks so much meaner, dude.
It does. It makes the biggest difference.
It like pops way more.
It just adds to it. You know what I love? The side view of like right here. Like, look at this. Like, look at how good that looks.
Yeah.
Just that angle of it. Just the side angle. Gang. Check this out. Maverick does not care.
No care.
He come up in your hood and he'll take your girl. Gang. Dustin's on the phone. So I gotta be quiet. But look at this painting. That's my car right there. Come with me, we need to get a spanking stick.
I hope you're happy, you just opened your garage.
You're so weak.
Ow! Ah! That's that was on it!
Get out of my house!
Tanner's thinking of this next move. So far, we've taken control of his house. I'm gonna take his coke. Sorry, Tanner. Thank you.
Kirby's our dog now. Hey,
hi, Kirby.
This tent's too dark. No, he's not in the car. Yeah, he's ran away. We have seriously lost Tanner. He's ran away from home. I don't know where he's gone.
Ha!
Tanner, all y'all are oxen free.
Don't tell me. I'm spooked.
This has turned into the most extreme game of hide and go seek ever. I don't know if we're really even playing hide and go seek.
Whoa, that's cool. DTR parking only. Wait a minute.
Come on, bro, you're breaking your own rules. What if we're just going around in circles and then he's just following close behind us?
Yeah, we gave up, Tanner.
He is taking this joke too long. I feel like I would have given up by now. Yeah, we lost him. You found him? We've been searching for Tanner for so long and he's on the roof of his house.
All right, we're vlogging on our GoPro right now. We just bought 3 pairs of goggles. We're about to go to La Jolla to feed some fishies.
But more importantly,
you're stuck?
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Help me out of this, Tanner.
Are you stuck?
Help me out of this.
Get out. Go, go, go. Get on.
Alright, this was way better. Bradley, Bradley's messing up.
I think it's safe to say we're a little too old for these. We're gonna be a nice person and we're gonna leave 50 cents. So next time there's a child and he wants to go on these, we got you, bro. Are we opening our goggles? Our brand new goggles from Big Five, $10 goggles.
Oh, I did faster.
One,
I did two faster
two,
than I did one.
Three. Yo, we're going down here. I honestly didn't even know this was here. I'm also vlogging on a GoPro, kind of savage. Maverick's already freaking down there. We're gonna go jump in the water. And I'm probably gonna lose this GoPro, but they're jumping. I'm definitely losing this GoPro, bro. He's in. How? Oh, this is scary. GoPro is going down.
It's so close.
Under the sea. Under the sea.
Update. We're in.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
All right. I really don't want to lose the GoPro. So I think I'm gonna go put it away.
Sorry that footage was really weird. I didn't want to drop the GoPro because I literally only have the GoPro itself. Water's freezing, there's a lot of currents. I really don't want to lose this, so we're all gonna go back in.
A few moments later.
Maverick, you want to give us a story? Oh. What went down when I took out the GoPro?
Okay, so we stuck on that rock over
there. We're way over there, okay?
Stuck on that rock.
Maverick doesn't know how to tell a story. We go over to that rock, we're all tired, and then it starts getting cold. We're like, dang, we should head back. So we all jump in the water, start swimming to this rock so we can get up. Bradley comes over. I'm about to get out, then Bradley tries to freaking drown me.
Hey, that's not what happened.
Bradley tried
he
to drown me.
He came at me sideways.
Bottom line,
and
story's
I
over.
Him.
All right, guys, it is now nighttime. I just got back to my house. I actually ended up going to the trampoline park, but I decided not to vlog there just because I wanted to kind of hang out. And I don't know if that's like getting old or not, but I did learn a few new tricks. So if you guys want me to keep filming at trampoline parks and stuff, definitely let me know in the comments down below. Anyways, today was a really, really fun day. I got to hang out. You know, I got to do some car stuff that I miss doing, obviously. And then we got to go to La Jolla and went like snorkeling kinda, and we just played around the water and like fed the fish with some corn. Anyways, that's gonna do it for today's vlog. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a thumbs up, and don't forget, like, I think there's like 3 or 4 more days of the Battle of the Countries merch, and then we're deciding on the tour. So definitely check that out and go support your country, as well as the drone giveaway. 3 days left, and then the free drone is being given away. So first link in the description for that. Peace out, let's roll the outro, bro. Popping pills in the lobby, and I pray they don't find her naked. And I pray you, this is Satan. Shooters go after Judas. Jesus Christ, I'ma live life for.